Hi, I'm Dr. Savage, and you're wondering how often should you be tested for HIV? To answer that question, if there's any concern, go to your healthcare provider immediately or local health department and talk to them regarding that. That's the first step. The question also is, how often? If there's a concern, I would get tested at least every 6 months. There are, however, populations in which there are higher risk and you should consider being tested more often than that, being every 3 months or even more often than that. Some of those people include, but are not limited to, persons with sexually transmitted diseases, people who use IV drugs, men who have sex with men, somebody who has regular sexual partners in these categories, and persons with known HIV, men and women having unprotected sex with multiple partners, men and women who exchange sex for money or drugs or have sex partners who do. If you've been sexually assaulted, if you have hemophilia, if you have active tuberculosis, if you actually are a healthcare provider and have had exposure to bodily fluids in which there's a concern, or also if there's any AIDS-defining diseases that the person might actually have, then absolutely that's indicated to be tested. Then there's also other people in the general population who are at less risk than those that I just mentioned, but also should consider being tested a little more often than 6 months. And these include, but aren't limited to, persons who've received blood products from 1977 to May 1985, when they actually started testing the blood products more often. Heterosexual partners with one or more sex partner in the past 12 months, plus non-compliance with condom use within the past 6 months. Also, of course, pregnant women have their own criteria, and donors of blood, semen, and organs are mandatorily tested for HIV. I trust this has been informative to you. I'm Dr. Savage, and here's to your health.